directly into view. It's so, it had the whole thing underlined.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Someone's I've never seen it there.
I'm sorry. I don't know if you'd understand me because I said it so fast.
It's close
enough. Close
enough. In A Tale of Two Cities, Sidney Carton switches places with Charles Darnay and is killed using this device.
A gun.
Incorrect. Over here. What cause of death is shared by Edna Pontellier in The Awakening and Anna Karenina in her titular novel?
Anna Karenina. Oh,
that was a directed answer.
Oh, yeah.
Incorrect.
It's jumping from the train.
It's suicide. Last bonus. In the Dune series, Elia Atreides practices this form of suicide, also performed by Giuseppe Pinelli in Dario Fo's accidental death of an anarchist.
Getting
answered.
Blinking.
Incorrect. Over here.
Jumping out a window.
Yeah.
I thought you were just. I honestly thought you were just.
All right, so we have a seal over here and 10 over here.
What is
Toss of three, this man refuted various forms of philosophical skepticism in his book on certainty, and he critiqued the work of Goethe in his remarks on color. This man stated that what we cannot speak of, we must pass over in silence in his Tractatus Logico-Philosophicus. For 10 points, identify this philosopher who described the beetle in a box experiment in his philosophical investigations. Incorrect.
Smith.
It's Ludwig Wittgenstein. Toss-up four. The British poet Scottie took his name from a line referencing eternal Scottie in this work. Famous lines from this poetry collection include the moving finger writes, and have
Rubaiyat.
Your bonus. This architect designed the Walt Disney Concert Hall in Los Angeles. For 10 points each, identify this Canadian-born architect who also designed Prague's dancing house. Answer?
Sir.
Incorrect over here?
Right.
It's Gary. Gary designed the Guggenheim Museum that is located in what Spanish city? Answer?
I designate him. Madrid.
Incorrect over here?
Barcelona.
Incorrect. It's Bilbao. What Gary designed building in Seattle was meant to depict an exploding guitar and is a museum dedicated to contemporary pop culture? Answer?
The Museum of Rock and Roll.
Incorrect. Over here?
Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Incorrect. It's the Experience Music Project. That's zero on the bonus, toss of five. This mountain range is home to the river Maghreb in Vadis, as well as the Moyloya and Shilif rivers. The Taza Pass splits the rift and middle ranges of this mountain system. Draw Valley can be found in the tail sub-range of this mountain range. For 10 points, identify this mountain range of Northwest Africa, whose highest point is Jebel Tubkal, that spans the nations of Morocco, Algeria, and Tunisia. It's time. It's the Atlas Mountains. Toss-up six. In Irish mythology, Bab is a prophecy about this event. In Aztec mythology, this event takes place during Nahuyolin, or the earthquake sun. In Norse mythology, this event occurs after Fimbulwinter, when Heimdall blows his horn.
The end of the world?
Yeah. Answer these questions about the Paris Peace Conference for 10 points each. Italy was represented at the conference by what prime minister who came to power after the Battle of Caporetto?
Disraeli.
Answer?
Disraeli.
Incorrect. Over here?
Yeah.
Incorrect. It's Vittorio Orlando. Woodrow Wilson proposed the creation of what international organization as part of its 14 points? After conflict with Congress, the U.S. would not join this body. Answer?
The United Nations.
Incorrect. Over here?
The United Nations.
Correct. The Paris Peace Conference also formalized what secret agreement signed in 1916 between Britain and France that defined their spheres of influence in the Middle East after the defeat of the Ottomans? Incorrect. Over here?
Treaty of Versailles.
Incorrect. The Sykes-Picot Agreement. Toss up seven. Sydney Gilchrist Thomas introduced a dolomite lining to this process, resulting in excess phosphate that could be used as a fertilizer. Excess impurities formed during this process are known as slag. This process sees impurities removed from molten iron by large bursts of air. For 10 points, identify this process created.
Fracking.
Incorrect. Identify this process created in the 19th century that led to the widespread production of steel.
That's what makes sense.
Identify these U.S. senators for 10 points each. What junior senator from New Jersey replaced Hillary Clinton in the Senate in 2008 when she was appointed Secretary of State? Answer?
William O.
Incorrect over here.
Smith Jr.
It's Kirsten Gillibrand. What senator from Florida served as an astronaut aboard the space shuttle Columbia before being elected to the Senate in 2001? Incorrect.
Smith.
Incorrect. It's Bill Nelson. The current president pro tempore of the Senate is what Vermont Democrat who has served the Senate since 1975?
Jackson.
Incorrect over here.
Smith.
It's Patrick Leahy. That's a. Toss up was a.
That's
Dorman.
Yeah.
All right, that's zero on the bonus. Toss up eight. After being destroyed by heavy bombing during World War II, the city was rebuilt in 1949 and became the capital of the Emirate of Cyrenaica. The city's mayor, who was nicknamed the Executioner, fled the city following a 2011 uprising. The United States moved its embassy to this city after that uprising that led to the National Transitional Council taking power. For 10 points, identify the city where U.S. Ambassador Christopher Stevens was killed in 2012 following a series of raids in Libya. Incorrect. That's Benghazi. Toss up nine. This artist depicted St. Paul holding a sword and St. Mark holding a scroll in his diptych, The Four Apostles. This artist was commissioned by Portuguese King Manuel I to create a woodcut entitled Rhinoceros and included his signature on a picture frame beside a lion in St. Jerome in his study. A magic square and weeping angels figured in this artist's most famous work. For 10 points, identify this German artist of Melancholia I. Diamond Spirer, Albert Durer. Toss up 10. This author wrote a semi-historical novel based upon the lives of Julius and Ethel Rosenberg entitled The Book of Daniel. He wrote about the Collier brothers in Homer and Langley and about a wealthy family living in New Rochelle, New York in ragtime. His best-known novel depicts a 15-year-old boy living in the Bronx with a schizophrenic mother. For 10 points, identify this American author of Billy Bathgate.
Hughes.
Correct. Go ahead.
Smith.
It's E.L. Doctorow. That's the end of the half.
I've got a tie 30 to 30 right now.
Coaches. Ready to start back? Have some subs.
Yeah, we're going to sub.
No. Author's story, The Sovereign Women, was adapted into the musical Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. The son of a priest named John crosses the river Odison in this author's short story by the waters of Babylon. He wrote a version of the Faust story featuring a New Hampshire lawyer and won a Pulitzer Prize for a poem about the American Civil War. For 10 points, identify this American author of The Devil and Daniel Webster in John Brown's Bible.
Mom.
Incorrect.
Smith.
Granted, Stephen Vincent, the name. Puzzle 12. This compound acts as an enzyme in the creation of carnitine, as well as in the reaction that produces norepinephrine from dopamine. This vitamin is essential for the formation of collagen and is a common common antioxidant. Deficiencies in this vitamin, which is also known as ascorbic acid, can lead to scurvy. For 10 points, miss.
Vitamin C.
Bonus for one work by this artist. Depicted a large granite structure and is titled El Capitan. For 10 points each, identify this American photographer known for his photos of Yosemite National Park, including Moon and Half Dome. Answer?
Smith.
Incorrect over here.
Hughes.
Incorrect is Ansel Adams. Along with Edward Weston, Adams founded this group of photographers focused on creating images of the American West. Answer?
The Western School.
Incorrect over here.
Photography.
The Hudson School of Photography.
Incorrect. It's F/64, which it says it's written F/64. This other American photographer and husband of Georgia O'Keeffe created the photo secessionist movement, including photographs such as the steerage.
Mr. O'Keeffe.
Incorrect. Over here?
Young.
It's Alfred Stieglitz. That's zero on the bonus. House of 13. After returning from the Vietnam War, this man served as a representative and senator from Tennessee from 1977 to 93. This man's 1992 book, Earth in the Balance, was the first book by a sitting senator since JFK's Profiles in Courage to make the New York Times bestseller list.
Lisa.
This winner of the 2007 Nobel Peace Prize for his work on climate change won the popular vote in the...
Al Gore.
Bonus, on June 26th, a major Supreme Court decision was handed down. For 10 points each, identify the Supreme Court ruling that made same-sex marriages illegal. Legal. Answer? Over here.
Love wins.
Obergefell versus Hodges. Despite same-sex marriage becoming legal, there have been several news stories about bakeries running into trouble for refusing to make these for same-sex couples.
Wedding cakes.
Yeah. The decision in the Obergefell case overturned the ruling of what district court that includes the states of Michigan, Ohio, and Kentucky?
We should know this.
Incorrect. Over here.
No.
It's District 6. That's 10 on the toss-up. 10 on the bonus. Toss-up 14. The death of this composer's daughter inspired him to compose his piano trio in G minor. This man wrote an unfinished opera entitled Viola and featured Lord Bach in his final opera, The Devil's Wall. This composer included a long note held by the violin at the end of his first string quartet entitled From My Life. For 10 points, identify this composer of six symphonic poems called Ma Blast, as well as the opera, The Martyr Bride.
Smith.
Incorrect. It's Baker. Smith. No. Passage 15. One story about this man claimed that he fulfilled a prophecy by buying a field but ended up falling into it. Another tale about this man's death said that he hung himself after returning 30 silver coins to the Sanhedrin. In the Garden of Gethsemane, this man kissed the gate of heaven and he is replaced by Matthias among the 12 apostles. For 10 points, identify this disciple who betrayed Jesus. Bonus, the longest reigning British monarch in history served for 63 years before her 1901 death. Identify, for 10 points each, identify that queen who was also dubbed the Empress of India.
Victoria?
Mm-hmm. Victoria was the last monarch from this British royal house, whose other members included George III. Answer? Incorrect over here. Correct, it's Hanover. Victoria was a widow for the last 40 years of her reign after the death of what man, her husband, from typhoid fever in 1861?
King Answer. Charles II.
Incorrect. Over here?
George.
Albert. That's 10 on the bonus for a race. House of 16, this procedure was first used in the United...
Hang on.
Oh.
I just wanted a quick question.
Okay, yeah.
I've got... 30 to 80.
All right, yeah. All right, whoops. start back with toss-up 16. This procedure was first used in the United States in 1919 in relation to the Treaty of Versailles. A minimum of 16 senators is needed in order to initiate this action, and if this action is successful, the presiding officer takes control of debate. A nuclear option pertaining to this procedure was introduced in 2013 pertaining to Supreme Court nominees. For 10 points, identify this procedure by which 60 senators can end the filibuster of a colleague.
Impeachment?
Incorrect. It's cloture. Toss-up 17. The unnamed narrator of this first portion of this novel meets Maximovich while traveling through the Caucasus Mountains. The central character of this novel kills Grushnitsky in a duel in a section titled For Princess Mary. That duel in the novel is set on the edge of a cliff so that it appears that the loser simply fell to his death. For 10 points, identify this novel by Grigory Pechorin, the best-known work of Mikhail Lermontov. Hero of our time. Toss of 18. This man lost his right arm while being defeated by the Spanish at the Battle of Santa Cruz de Tenerife during the French Revolutionary Wars. He would later lose sight in his right eye after his victory at the Battle of Genoa. This victor at the Battle of the Nile most famously sailed aboard the HMS Victory. For 10 points, identify this winner at the Battle of Copenhagen who has a namesake column in London commemorating his victory at the Battle of Trafalgar. Incorrect. It's Horatio Nelson, House of 19. This actress's first film role came playing Harmony in the 2008 Anna Faris comedy, The House Bunny. She had a starring role in this film, Shark Night 3D, before landing the role of Karen Cartwright in the TV show Smash. Her self-titled debut album included the songs Love Story and Over It, and followed her runner-up...
Taylor Swift.
Incorrect. Followed her runner-up hit to Taylor Hicks on American... Her runner-up finish to Taylor Hicks on American Idol. For 10 points, identify this actress and musician who currently plays Paige Deneen in the CBS drama Scorpion. You can go ahead. I lost that name. Go ahead.
Smith.
It's Catherine McPhee. Scores remain the same since the last time out, so we'll just go toss up the last. This man's namesake, Toshin. Function returns all integers less than or relatively prime to its input. He is considered a pioneer in graph theory for his work on the seven bridges.
Euler.
Mm-hmm. One more down.
Wait, what?
One more down. Power. All right, bonus. Answer these questions about the assassination attempt on President Reagan for 10 points each. The assassination attempt was carried out by what man who was trying to impress the actress Jodie Foster with his actions?
John Hinckley Jr.
Correct. What White House press secretary was also wounded in the attack? He was a namesake of a Handgun Violence Prevention Act signed by Bill Clinton and died in 2014 from his injuries.
Jackson.
Incorrect over here?
Smith.
James Brady. What Secretary of State under President Reagan famously said, "I'm in control here," in an interview shortly after the assassination attempt? Answer?
Knowles.
Correct over here?
Smith.
That's Alexander Haig. That's the end of the match. That's